see the people. It's my fault.
It's not. We all know what happened back there.
Don't overthink it. Let's get to the map. That's why you came here.
This will soon be over, Hugo.
The rats won't be back. They're happy right now.
The rats will have no choice but to go to hell.
They'll fight back.
They're stupid animals, Hugo. They're smart and strong human beings.
I don't know.
Let me know which way you want to pass through.
To move it.
car could help, no?
Stay with me.
Wait, don't go too far. It's getting too dark for my prison.
We're going to help you!
No!
Why? I hate you! I hate you all!
It's over. Let's move. Come. You can let go.
Fine.
That car. Yes, it will protect us.
There's something on the ground.
A beam.
It looks heavy.
We need a way to move it.
I got it.
Get ready. Get close to it.
Ah! Close one.
But it's so old. It's been dead a long time.
Oh, there will be something left. Something to save you.
You don't care about me.
Don't say that. Everything.
Hey, will you stop torturing yourselves, you two? This is hell, yes. But we've got a lead. So we stick together and see this through.
She's right, Hugo. We've got nothing else.
And I'm sure there are survivors. Their palace is like a stronghold.
True. It's the Count's duty to offer shelter to his people. Yes.
He's a real knight.
Come on. here! Open us apart!
Stay with me. Up there. It's there.
Let go!
Deal.
Get up! Now!
Sure.
We're here. Finally.
To think it was right under our noses.
Now, Basilius, where are you? Climb up.
Where do you hide your most valuable treasure?
Underground?
Yes. He has to be down below. The map could be the entry point.
Are we breaking it?
I guess so. Stay back, all right?
Ready?
Push. Whew. That was liberating.
Poor map.
But that's too bad because it was very old. Yes.
Come on. It's been sealed.
Sealed against what?
Let's go see. This is it. Come!
It's too dark.
But the dark is afraid of you too. Just one light, and it's gone.
Come on, we'll find the light. Look, this leads somewhere. Oh, this is it. I feel it.
We're the first here in a long time.
Don't let go of my hand.
I won't. Don't worry.
It's getting darker.
I'll light it up.
Yes, please.
Wait, something's happening.
Oh, please, no. What the hell?
Look at the size of this place.
What is this?
Some sort of temple?
It looks like it, yes.
On the ground, look. The Order symbol again?
Yes. This is the place.
Basilius is here. Somewhere.
What is that?
There was something inside.
It's long gone anyway. Let's keep going.
Look at that door.
What a mess. What happened here?
Burn marks. There was a blast here.
Was it an accident?
I'd say they were blown open.
Yes. Someone really wanted to get in.
Let's see the rest.
There was another blast here, too. The gate's destroyed.
It has to be her. Aelia.
She escaped the chapel.
She destroyed all this.
She wanted to take Basilius back. She forced her way through. We're on her trail. There's space behind. Let's try through there.
We're really going through there.
Don't worry. It held for centuries. Going deeper.
Hopefully we'll catch up with her somewhere.
We'll see. Careful with the drop here.
Yes.
Landslide. If that's her, she really shook the whole place up.
She was scared for Basilius.
She was right.
Lights burning. One is still sealed.
You think it could explode?
In a tank like that? Yes. Let's try it against that door.
Really?
These walls held long enough.
But...
I've done my fair share of blowing things up, you know. There. Now take cover. Amicia, you handle the ignition.
Are we far enough away?
Yes. Just keep your head down.
Come on, it'll be fine.
Door's pretty ruined.
Let's take a look around. Let's go back.
Dead people.
The Order's guard, probably. We found Aelia's trail again.
She didn't like to take prisoners.
They pushed her, I guess. I think she came through here.
Look! That cart loaded with the same Greek fire tank we saw.
Oh,
that looks dangerous.
Look, crank here.
Let's check. It opens the portcullis.
The cart is about to go.
Oh. Here we go. It's open, I think.
You know... I'm starting to see her in you. Aelia.
Because I'm as desperate as her?
Because you don't let go.
Well, is it even possible?
What is this place?
That gate over there will tell us.
We shouldn't be here.
Well, we are.
On rails, fed by Greek fire. Clever.
The order knows its way around rats. Good. Let's see. Come here.
So you've seen that before? At the other end of the country? A coincidence, I imagine?
No. The macula connects it all. Right. This is done. Here we go. How are you doing, Hugo?
I'm scared.
That's normal. It will be all right.
Sure.
Yes.
Come on. Stuck.
Damn, the rail's damaged.
Direction. Hey, Hugo, do you realize how many times those rats have tried to get us?
Yes, a lot.
But we always outsmarted them. Because they don't care about each other.
And we do.
Exactly, as far as it goes.
Hey, there's a track that leads straight to the bridge. But this wreck seems to be in the middle.
Let me see.
Is the answer you need?
How could he not be? Everything points here. Alien led us here.
They're dead people pointing at each other.
And they're all we have. Truth. I don't want to know the truth, Alicia.
Oh, you too.
Hugo.
You're funny.
How funny?
Come on, Hugo. We're almost there.
How sure are you about that? Because this place...
Well, I am sure. I'm sure this carrier is why Hugo dreamt of this island. But most of all, I'm sure we have no other option.
Fine. That was... Forget it.
No, I'm really sorry. We have to do this.
Yes. Get angry.
I'm not. I'm sad for you.
Don't be.
Sophia, light the way for us.
Stay with me. My prism isn't getting much light over here. Be careful.
Stop now.
Fine.
Sophia, open us apart.
Everyone, stay in the light. I got it.
Done it.
Finally. Good work.
Yes. Let's push forward. Oh, all the guards. I can't believe she took them on by herself.
That girl must have been one fearsome fighter.
She was committed. He was everything to her.
Something bad was happening to him. She knew it.
Do you know what it was?
I just feel dark. Like in my dream. I was dying.
Lord, I hope she made it. Please, give us something. So.
We we should go back.
Protect one, protect all. That's the writing from the fort's chapel.
It's her. Aelia. The carrier's protector.
She really gave them hell.
But she died alone. What's wrong, Hugo?
Don't want you to die.
I'm alive. I'm alive.
Come on. You're a big boy. Let's have a look at that door. Hmm?
I know how it feels. Fighting alone. Fighting not to be alone. I just hope you found peace where you are.
You got any idea how we're gonna open this?
We should go back.
What? After all this? Come on.
Are you feeling better?
So-so.
Hey, we're all tired, but we're together, right? Well, let's open this door.
Aelia, how many people were operating this door? I need to go back to it.
Sophia, can you take care of it?
Consider it done.
This one opens all right. This is something.
It's moving the middle bars.
That thing that came out of the gate, is that a crank?
I think so.
No, it doesn't hold.
Of course.
Oh, I think this is a break to hold the bar in place.
Maybe I can help. Oh.
Take care of it, Hugo.
Uh-huh.
You can stop now.
Please don't leave me again.
You can let go.
My pleasure.
Sophia, can I count on you?
Let's do this.
I'll let you do it, Hugo.
All right.
Stop.
Consider it done.
Go on, Hugo. care of it, Hugo.
Yes.
I need your help, Sophia.
My pleasure.
You can let go now.
Let's do this.
Hugo, I need your help.
All right.
Sophia, can you take care of it?
All right. I think we'll need an extra hand to open that door.
I need a hand, Sophia.
Consider it done.
I'll let you do it, Hugo. Uh-huh. You can let go.
My pleasure.
Sophia, can I count on you?
Let's do this.
I'll need help to hold this thing open. Sophia, can you take care of it?
My pleasure.
There's a hole attached to it. It must be for something. You can stop now.
All right.
I need a hand, Sophia.
Consider it done.
Hugo.
All right.
You can let go.
Yes.
It works. One bar done.
Can we stay together this time?
Stop.
My pleasure.
I need your help, Sophia.
Let's do this.
I'll let you do it, Hugo.
Farewell.
did the trick. We can let go. You can stop now.
Consider it done.
It's working.
Yes, this is happening.
What's that smell?
It shouldn't be open. We can still close it.
No, we'll find Basilius.
Goodness.
I don't like what I see in there.
Let's go even deeper. We can still leave, Amicia.
No. We'll pass that door all together. We're here. If you want to go back, Sophia, now is the time.
Let's go.
I want to go back.
Please, Hugo. Your head.
There's noise.
Karin, what is that?
This is not welcoming.
Let's see.
That did something. Definitely. Prepare to run, just in case.
It's a bridge.
All the way.
But there's a missing piece.
Oh, yes.
Look, here. There's a way down. Well, it's steep, but...
Right. It could work. I'll try first.
Be careful.
Resourceful woman I've ever met.
Really?
But she's alone. And there's so many.
You know her. She's done this before. She's stubborn. Far more stubborn than them. This is all terrifying. I'm terrified. But it doesn't mean we're not strong anyway, right?
You're...
Yes. Keep it a secret.
She's going to get hurt, Sophia.
She'll be fine. She's the most resourceful woman I've ever met.
Really?
But she's alone. And there's so many.
You know her. She's done this before.
She's stubborn. Far more stubborn than them.
This is a woman. Terrifying.
I'm terrified. But it doesn't mean we're not strong anyway, right?
You're really terrified.
Yes. Keep it a secret.
Thank you, Sophia.
Resourceful woman I've ever met.
But she's alone. And there's so many.
You know her. She's done this before.
She's stubborn. Far more stubborn than them.
This is a woman. Terrifying.
I'm terrified. But it doesn't mean we're not strong anyway, right?
You're really terrified.
Yes. Keep it a secret.
Surrounded.
Don't get too used to it.
Good.
You're safe.
For now.
I told you she'd do it.
I'm not wrong.
Step back, Hugo. Here it comes!
I see it! Whatever you can find it, get out. Then kill it.
Do you want to take a break?
No, we'd better go. I'm here now. Let's go.
I'm sad. I'm scared, Amicia.
I know. We've been through a lot.
But it's like it's not my mind.
Is it Basilius's?
Maybe. It's really heavy. I'm scared.
Guess that means we're getting close.
The end of the bridge. Time to see where this leads.
Smell. It's suffocating.
Oh. It's wrong. So wrong.
What's going on?
Amicia, I don't want to.
But we have to. We have to. Of all this, it looks like what the last threshold would do. Aelia failed to reach him, and this is what happened.
But what? What happened? And what happened to him?
I don't want to know.
You have to. He brought you here. It's your legacy.
I don't want a legacy. I want to be normal.
Things back to normal. You must live.
You want that, but I keep ruining things.
But you don't do it on purpose. You're a child.
There were children in the Red City too.
It's tough, Hugo. We don't know each other very well, but I know you deserve a second chance. Even if we have to find it in hell.
Yes.
My head. It's getting louder. I want him out of my head!
We're close. If he's down there, so is what could save you.
What's the point? If I keep ruining everything!
Stop! You have to trust me!
I can't! Risha! Sophia!
Sweetheart.
Please, I know.
No, you don't! Why are you doing this?
Amicia.
Come, I'll carry you. We'll do this together.
This is too much.
I'm sorry you have to go through this. I do it for you.
I want rest.
You'll have it. But you must live first. I need you.
I'm scared of myself, Amicia.
You will live. We will fight. We will part.
Thank you.
Come on. Come. This is why they built all this. They were always afraid.
They left a child to die.
He unleashed the rats. They tore through their walls. They couldn't stop them. It started here.
What?
The Justinian plague.
He was sad. So sad and angry.
So that's why the Macula brought us here? There has to be something. A scroll? A file? Something!
I see nothing.
Aya, she failed.
Amicia.
She failed, Sophia.
I know.
It's unfair. When I die...
You won't die.
I will also kill.
No, Hugo. He wasn't meant to die. When they took him from his protector, he lost hope. So he gave in to the Macula and condemned them all.
He was right.
No, but if one word from her had reached him, he would have known he wasn't alone. He would have lived and spared millions. Do you understand? You won't die. I'm here for you, and I will give you the life you deserve. A life without fight. Do you want that? Let's find ourselves a home. I don't think they agree. What's going on? We must get... We're fine. Anyone hurt? Hugo?
It was horrible.
Yes. I'm sorry you had to see that. The Macula lured you in.
The Macula really has a way with children.
They put chains on him.
Yes, but you'll live. That's what's most important.
That's not what's most important. I'm scared to think people are that bad. I'm scared of what they'll make me do.
You're right. Listen. There will always be people who do terrible things. That's how the world is. But you have to trust in your own goodness and goodness of others. People who care, who want you to be happy. Friends.
Like me.
Friends make you want to be good, right? If you doubt it, I understand. But you can trust me. You can trust us.
I trust you.
We'll find a place of our own. Let's leave this island.
We have a bird to catch, and a sea of rats to cross first.
They won't stop us. Everything is different.